Okay. We're back to this game, The Wild 8. I was doing some exploring. I haven't actually been on here for a little bit. But I was doing some, just exploring, trying to figure out exactly what I needed to do with a few things, and just adjust this, because I couldn't figure out what to do with that, with a generator that I picked up, this right here, and so I did some exploring, as you can see with, you know, the map. That's my first camp right there, and then I just kind of explored out here, came up here. There's a building up here, and like a little cavern, cave type thing here, where I found a couple things. I still couldn't figure out what to do with the generator. I died up here like twice, and from what I could tell, it doesn't mark on your map where you die, and if you drop everything, it's kind of hard to figure out where it was. So fortunately, I found, just almost by accident, where I died up here. There was actually another generator in here, so now I have two, as you can see there. And I also, I moved my camp. So this is my main camp right here, where I started. This is where the other part of the plane is, and as you can see, I moved everything over here, and I couldn't figure out why this was still here, even though I picked up the generator and left. This was still here. What I didn't see was this little square right here. So when I moved all my stuff over, something popped up on my character. He said something like, "Oh, this and this is over here. That's weird." And I was like, "Oh." And what he said was, "Why is this radio tower right here? And this building right here?" So I walked in, and what do you know? There's a spot for the generator. So I wasn't planning on recording or streaming, but I wanted to, just so I can show you what happens. I have no idea what this is gonna do, but let's go for it. Alright. Generator's working. There was a ration in here, which I already ate. So now it says, get to the bunker northeast of the airplane tail crash site. Oh wow. So it just opened up all of this on its own. And it marks certain areas where things are. It's too bad they don't have like a legend identifying what is, what yellow means, what blue means. Maybe they, no. Alright, so that opened home sweet home to the northeast of where the plane's tail crash, and you discover a place worn off by an immense gate. Your intuition tells you that there's probably something useful inside. So even before I go and check this place out, they're giving me this information. Which is weird. Whatever. Get to the northeast. Okay, so we're gonna wait until the next day to do that. But so that's done. So what I'll do is I'll probably pack everything up and take all my stuff with me. I have been able to open up these two. I think last time I played, or last time I recorded, I did this. But I open up another slot here, and that's what you get when you upgrade the backpack. More slots. Let's see what else. Still haven't really caught anything meat-wise. I did one of my traps at the old place caught a rabbit, so I was able to cook up a rabbit, but it was only like two drumsticks, so it wasn't anything special. But once it gets to around 5 in the morning, I'm gonna head for that right there. So I guess these are just, let's see if I can zoom in. So I guess, I don't know what these lines are, maybe they're the fence? A fence, maybe? I don't know. Or power lines, maybe that's what it is. But it looks like there is a building right there. A building right there. But there's also more stuff down here to find, so... I don't know. Maybe I'll leave everything here. I'm not gonna pack it up. Just in case something bad happens there. That way, if I die and respawn, I'll just come back here with all my stuff. Alright, so... just gonna keep that there. I do have quite a few resources, so that I don't need to really cut stuff down or mine. I have two full stacks there, but one benefit of doing of mining, cutting down trees and stuff is it improves your you get experience for gathering. Yeah. All right, so. So we're gonna head up that way. Just straight northeast. I do find it kind of strange that they would unlock the map like that. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. These guys kill me. I mean, I notice this all the time. Let's see if I can kill them this time. I really need to get some better weapons. Unfortunately, to do that, I need to kill animals and get their tendons and bones. So just straight east. Home sweet home, enter the bunker. I'll live in a bunker. That'd be great. Alright, here goes nothing. Looks just like home, kinda dark. Find a way to restore the power. Alright, so there's no map from being inside. Second reserve. Nope. Restart the generator. There we go. Activate the second reserve reactor to restore power to the hub. Okay. Check to see which bunker zones you can visit. Reactor unstable. Activate the stabilization every 33 days to keep the reactor in working condition. Let's see what we get here. Nothing? Okay. Vapor 3. Nice. Got a workbench. Okay. Up to level 3 here. Really offline for maintenance. Okay. Great. So, nothing. What is this? Okay, there's my map. So, the arcade, rec room, administration. This wouldn't be a bad place to live. I can't get into the bathroom. Oh, there we go. Requires key. Oh. Oh, that's the... I'm not ready to leave that yet. Okay. Pick up the seized line on the table. Auto kitchen. Oh, nice. Very nice. Okay, here's my seeds. Give me some. Plant seeds in one of the garden. Okay. Is that what this is? So the automated garden bed does everything on its own, so just wait a few days. Find keys to other areas of the bunker. Alright, well this is getting, you know, more interesting, to say the least, compared to what it was, you know, last time I played. So I guess when this gets up to 33, it'll allow me to stabilize. Alright, so I wonder if I need to find the keys located in here, or if they're outdoors somewhere. Because I really... I really wouldn't mind just staying in here. I think there's something... Oh, it's the TV. Look at that. I wonder if there's anything else with power that I can use. What was this? Unlock Rec Room 8. Just trying to make sure I wave my cursor over everything that I need to. Oh, nice. Got a couple of chests in there, so I can plant the food in there and then store it. Another chest. So maybe. Some of these areas are going to have my keys. Definitely a lot quieter in here than it is outdoors. Alright, so let me do one more just real quick look around here. So I'm not seeing. I'm not seeing any keys, so... Alright, so it's 9 PM, let's wait until... Actually, no, that shouldn't be. I'm pretty close to my fire there, so square area, that might be a building there. It's probably a cave. There's no square there. No square there. So we're gonna head south first. I think that would be best. It'd be awesome if this water thing worked. Emergency what? Is it transit? Alright, so I'm in the hall, cafeteria. So I opened the greenhouse. There's no place to sleep. a wolf right there, or it's a pig. Bitch, come back here. So all I got was meat. Oh, there's a wolf there. I know I need like tendons and stuff in order to get start making some better stuff. Oh crap. Get out of here. But having meat is always nice. So let's make a run straight south. Right into Rack. I'm gonna try and find as many mushrooms on my way down. Piggy. Problem with buildings, at least the other one had a bunch of wolves around it, so hopefully they aren't here. Alright, let's see what we got here. That's nice. Just what you need in this kind of weather. Your ears have never been so happy. Pop. Nice. Wonder if I can get down there. That's a good find. I feel like you'd need a very good reason to open this jar of peanut butter. I would imagine if I was starving, I would. Alright, so that's everything off the counter. Let me just make sure these tables don't... Nope. Energy bars. Let me see here. That was pretty good. I can build a campfire inside. No. Nowhere even close. Okay. Where they were, that you're not allowed to build anything in this area. I guess that's it. I don't see anything else. Oh, got some more seeds. That's good. So I guess, I don't know, I'm guessing the torch dies down over time. That's enough of that. Sorry it's so dark in here. Oh, there's some more peanut butter. So I guess one thing that... Oh, there's another door. One thing you should definitely do is... make sure you're getting every single angle when you're searching for stuff, because there are a few things I wouldn't have gotten if I didn't switch my angle. Check that outside thing real quick, and if I can't get down there, then I'm gonna head back up to my camp. Nope. Although I'm right here and right there. Yeah, I'm gonna unload some of this food up there. That way I have it for when I decide to finally permanently make a move. I can just have it stored in that case. This up to the bunker. I really don't need all this food, so I'm gonna make another chest just for food. Not that. This. Nope, not that. This. Leave you. I have 2 meat and 2 of that. I think I'll leave that there and I'll just pick up mushrooms on the way. Let me make one more of these sticks. Stay away with the fire lit before I go in my tent. So maybe I'll wait until daytime. So I just need to upgrade so I can start spending more mobility points. That's the thing I need. Leather. So maybe I'll build some more traps. Maybe should have equipped something to fight back. Would have been a good idea. But that didn't work. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, so now I can so I can make these, which are stronger. Still need bone, wolf claw. Bone is going to be stronger, but I can at least make this stuff now. So once the snowstorm leaves, we'll head up, plant those seeds, and then I might call that an episode. I'm not entirely sure how long I've been going. I think I only have a pickaxe. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's get moving. So it looks like traps are going to be very important in terms of getting meat, as well as a little bit of trickery, tricking them into following you. So I have green onion. Two days to harvest. 4 days, okay. Nope, that's not a door. Alright, let's hightail it back to camp. Try and avoid any wolves on the way. I did that last time I played. Broke my rabbit trap by running on it. So the rabbit trap will kill the rabbits, but those, at least the basic trap that I had, will only injure the larger animals. Damages and temporarily slows down. I'm assuming these larger ones might actually kill it in one shot. I think I'm out of wood, so let me cut some stuff down, and then I'm gonna craft a better pick or a better axe. Probably better axe, since this one's about to break. Weapon that increases the damage your character can deal, as well as the amount of wood they can gather. So this is 6 to 10 damage. That's 5 to 9. Whoop-de-doo. This guy a shot. Seven at a time, six at a time. I guess that's a combination of the more powerful axe, as well as having the mastery. So I need to find some more herbs. Here and let's go hit that place. That's really far. I mean, all right. Nice thing about the food is it heals you as well. There's some good finds there. Not hearing as much music anymore. But I know I said last episode the music in this game is quite nice. As are mushrooms. Yep, this is when I need more of those so I can craft some first aid stuff. Alright, so I'm not entirely sure what this is gonna be. A helipad? Huh. Oh shit. No. No. Oh crap. Guard's baton. Simple, quick weapon that increases the damage your character can deal. Sure do need that. Canned food, good find. That was. I guess we got another generator. Nice. Oh, this is the downed helicopter here. Okay. Let's see if there's anything up here. There is not. I'm curious about that, so I'm going to stay up here. For the evening, and then make my way. I guess I can't build a fire in here. Nope. No. Thank you. I never said I was gonna stop playing, but darn it if this isn't a fun game. I'm gathering some food finally. That is something else than mushrooms. It says the okay. So we're gonna see what this is here, and then move down here. See what that is, and then get back up here to my camp. And since that's it down here, probably come back here and pack everything up and move it closer to the bunker. This wolf looks deadly. No shit. Ow! That wolf looks bigger than the other ones. So that wolf is definitely a lot stronger. Crap. Yeah, yeah. Look how much bigger it is. And I didn't realize I could run through that. I just need you guys to leave me alone. Alright, well that kind of sucks a lot. Alright, so my stuff is right there. Alright, well that's going to be a good stopping point. So, next time I get on, I'll have already went back and picked up my stuff from there. From this here. And then we'll go explore this, and then do some more exploring. Thank you for watching. and see you next time.